so pretty.
I think he's about 30 some inches, 32, 34 inches deep. And you can see that this floor that we're standing right next to is what, probably about 8, 10 inches lower than the one they're working on right now. They just continually shrink as you take the moisture out of them, and they just sink down. So if we're doing, on our farm, we're doing Willamette, we might lay it at 36 inches, it'll come off at about 28 inches. So it just shrinks that much. The hops, we can go from 9 to 12 hours, depending on the outside humidity and the temperature and how they are when they come in. So these are relatively easy drying hops. Take the hop in your hand, and you have to get into the core with your finger, and that's what you have to have dry. You don't care about the oil or all the grease that comes, the lupulin from the petals. You get to the core, and that's how we know if it's dry. So when we were in there to tell if the floor was dry, we'd reach our hands in about 6 inches down and take a few cones out, and then test the cores. And if the cores are dry on about the first 3/8 of an inch, then it's done. If you just checked on the very top, it would still be wet. And if you reached really down there, they'd be cooked.
I grew it.
Wow. Yeah. That much? That much?
Twice.